The Freund family owns a dairy, but with three of their four kids back on the farm, they had to diversify, and poop became part of the solution.
So we're really proud of the high quality milk that we send to our dairy cooperative Cabot, but nobody is bringing a truck onto our farm to pick up our manure each day. And our cows are producing just about the same amount of manure as they are of milk. And so we're dealing with 80 to 100 pounds of manure from every cow on this farm 365 days a year. Back in the late 90s, my dad started investigating this idea of making a flower pot out of our cow manure. It was shortly after we built our methane digester. So we now have the ability to separate our manure solids from liquids. And so then as he's playing around with those solids, he's thinking about what else we can do with it. He literally started in our kitchen, on the stove, in one of my mom's pots, stirring up some manure fibers with different binders. So he tried a lot of different things. And then eventually mom kicked him out of the kitchen and he moved into one bay of our farm shop. And he designed the prototype machine to make our CowPots. And so it's been 20 years since then. And today we make 13 different sizes. And so we're actually adding value to a byproduct that our cows are making, and we're doing something that's actually within our environmental goals, as well as providing some economic value to this farm and allowing me to have a full-time position on this farm. And so I don't think that we could have planned it to work out so well, in that the dairy makes the manure, CowPots takes the value of that manure by forming it into pots, and then my mom's farm market business uses those pots to grow her vegetables. So the synergy of the three businesses is totally awesome.
This dairy makes something better for your plants and the planet. Get ready to meet the inventors of CowPots.